Tiger. First, let me apologize for leaving without you. I'm afraid I could delay no further. The storm will appear shortly, and I must get there first. As I'm sure you are now aware, the dead have infested this facility. My team and I were not prepared for such resistance, and have suffered heavy losses. But we press on. I hope to have finished gathering data by the time you reach me, so we can proceed to destroy the Hellhound. Good luck!
Well, at least we know he made it this far.
You mustn't be too far behind him now. Onwards, subito!
In this place is out. Bruno, any ideas?
The appearance of the hailstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers and attempt to reset them.
Creeper spotted.
That's it.
Flamer spotted. Flamer spotted!
Medkit. Mine planted. Thank you. Weapon empty. All ammo expended. This one went down fighting. Another one. Come on, Dad. You're up. Depleted. Still nothing. Must be another one to find.
Engineers.
Damn. Schweiger must have sealed it tight behind him. Those plans show any other way into the lab?
Not on these schematics. But you are in a military facility. If you can find some heavy-duty explosives, you could try and brute force your way through.
Target down.
Spotted.
Now we're talking. Set. Defending my position. Bruno, no sign of the doc, but he left us recorded instructions to blow up the Hellgate in the lab.
Schweiger always was the kind to think one step ahead. Well then, get to it. You've a bomb to build.
Well, better head to the lab. It's bomb building time.
You must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Good to find someone still alive. Is Dr. Schweiger with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead through the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts.
But now, you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. Firstly, you need to find the three firing components and attach them to the core.
Thanks for all the help there, pal. That's one piece.
While inserting the firing components, these parts are very expensive.
Okay, now what? Just strap it to a rocket?
Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Got it. Calibrating now. suicider. That's done. What now?
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
Copy that, I think. Creeper! Push the red button. Is that it?
Now we're waiting for the induction module to charge.
All right. And how do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to be near those coils when they fire.
Out of here now.
Not quite. Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs. Once all the state is checked, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Testing. Check. Triggering another infusion. Thank you.
step is to take our warheads and attach it to the missile. Get in glass doors, and I'll open them up for you.
Okay, now we're talking.
Blast doors. Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel.
Whoa, that's a bit more than some.
Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the signal. I shall be waiting for you there.
God damn it.
Yeah.